So there has been some questions for yoga. So I have two options. I filmed my own yoga session partly this morning. Unfortunately, my filming was not great again, so I had to crop the screen. So it looks a little bit smaller than it should be, and sometimes my feet are out of the screen, unfortunately. I will talk you to this session. It is a little bit harder. It's Ashtanga yoga than what we've done in the box. Also, I want you to remember that I am not an Ashtanga teacher. If Ashtanga yoga is what you like, I can give you the information from the official Ashtanga society here in Leiden. There is a rather big one with some pretty good teachers. Officially, Ashtanga yoga you should always do under guidance, like any other sport, but we're all at home. This is only the standing cycle. The sitting cycle is not there, neither the back bending. If you're interested in that, contact me and I will forward you some information and also some information from the Ashtanga in Leiden. So we start by standing at the end of the mat with your hand pressed together at your chest. You can see that on this movie. And take a deep inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth. You do this 5 times. And then inhale, bring your arms up, bend back, exhale, fall down, inhale, straighten your back, look up, exhale, jump to the back and come down in a plank, inhale, upward facing dog, exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look up. Exhale, jump your feet close to your hands. Inhale, straighten your back. Exhale, come all the way down. Inhale, up with your arms and bend back. You're gonna do this sun salutation 5 more times. So in your own pace, I let the movie go. the next one, we're going again with your arms up. Inhale, exhale, drop down. Inhale, look up, straighten your back. Exhale, jump to the back. Inhale, exhale, come to the front. Inhale, come up, downward facing dog. And then step your feet between your hands. Bring your arms up in warrior one. Exhale, come all the way down to the floor. Inhale, look up, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bring your other feet to the front. Warrior two with your arms up. Exhale, come all the way down to the floor. Inhale, look upward facing dog, down, exhale, downward facing dog. Hold the downward facing dog for 5 breaths. Inhale, look up, exhale, jump your feet close, inhale, make your back straight, exhale, come all the way down, inhale, come all the way up. You did this 3 more times on your own pace. For the next pose, come to the front of the mat, jump your feet wide. Inhale, put your hands in your side. Exhale, come forward. Inhale, make your back straight. Exhale, bend all the way down. Try and press your legs as straight as you can and bending forward as much as you can. Hold this pose for 5 breaths. On an inhale, you look forward, straighten your back. On an exhale, put your hands under your feet. And inhale, straighten your back. Exhale, come all the way down. Hold it for 5 breaths. On an inhale, look up, straighten your back. On an exhale, let go of your hands, put them in your side, and come up straight. Step forward to the front of your mat again. Make a big step to the side. Turn your back feet horizontally. Put your hand next to your feet. Bring your arm up in the air and look up. Your front leg is straight. You cannot see this right on the movie, but both of your legs are completely straight. Hold this pose for 5 breaths and then switch over to the other side. After 5 breaths, come up slowly, step to the front of the mat, make a big step again, back foot is horizontally. Now put your opposite arm next to your foot on the outside, other arm is straight up and try and look up at your hand. Hold this side 5 breaths and then switch to the other side. You also change your foot. Try and straighten both of your legs as much as you can. Come up slowly, step back to the front of the mat. mat, make a big step again, bring your hand, same hand as your foot, next to your foot on the front, bend your leg, and your hand is over your ear, look towards your hand, your back foot is pressed in the mat, horizontally, hold it there and hold it there for 5 breaths. Then you switch to the other side. So your right hand is next to your right foot, knee is bent, hand is up, you can't see it in the movie, I had to crop it out unfortunately. Keep it for 5 breaths, come back to the middle, step to the front of the mat, big step to the back again. Bring your back leg on the floor and try and swap your shoulder over your opposite knee with your hands on the floor. If you can't reach it, use a kettlebell or a block and straighten up your back leg. Try and make your straight back, hands is over your arm, is over your ear. Hold it there for 5 breaths, slowly let go and switch to the other side. Same thing again. Try and press your foot in the floor. As you can see, I'm struggling with this one. Slowly let go. Come back to the front of the mat. Make one big step to the back. Both feet are pointing forward. Hands are in your side. Deep breath in. On the exhale, you come forward. On an inhale, you straighten your back and exhale. Try and bring your head to the floor as much as you can. Keep on working those legs straight. 5 breaths in, 5 breaths out. On an inhale, look forward. On an exhale, put your hands on your side and inhale, come up. Straighten your arms, inhale, exhale, put your hands in your sides, inhale, exhale, come fall all the way down forward at once. Hold it there for 5 breaths, work your legs up straight, try and work your head to the floor. On an inhale, look forward and come up. Exhale, inhale, bring your arms behind your back together. You interlace your fingers. And inhale and exhale, come down and try now also to work your hands towards the floor. Try and relax your shoulders. Let your head drop to the floor. Keep those legs straight. 5 breaths in, 5 breaths out. On an inhale, come up all the way. Exhale, inhale, bring your arms towards your sides again. Exhale, all the way to the down. Bring your hands to your toes. Inhale, look straight. And exhale, all the way with your head to the floor. Hold it there for 5 seconds, for 5 breaths. On an inhale, look up. Exhale, bring your hands towards. Inhale, come up straight and step back to the front of your mat. And now inhale and bend put your hands behind your back together as if you're praying. Make a small step to the back. Your back feet is 45 degrees turned, the other foot is straight forward and bent over on an exhale. Try and make both legs straight. 5 breaths. On an inhale, come up, turn to the other side, breathe in, and on an exhale, come down. Inhale, step to the come up, step to the front of the mat, let go of your arms. Now we're going to stand on one leg. grab your toe, inhale and exhale, make it straight, inhale and on an exhale come forward, try and pull your leg upwards and your nose is going towards your knee, your standing leg is straight, hold it there for 5 breaths, try to stand up as straight as you can. On the 5th breath, let go and turn your leg to the side and stand up straight there. Hold it there for 5 more breaths. Look towards the opposite direction of your leg. After 5 breaths, bring it forward. Bend your nose towards your knee and let go of your foot and hold your leg up in the air. Switch sides, the same thing. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out towards your knees. Hold it there. Let go, turn it to the side. I'm losing my balance here a little bit. If this happens, doesn't matter. Reset and retry again. Try and stand up as straight as you can. Bring your foot forward, bend one more time forward and let go of your foot. Hold it up there, 5 more breaths in, 5 more breaths out. And step it close. Here I cut out one pose because you can't see anything. Now step to the front of your mat, bring your arms up on an inhale. And pretend as if you're sitting on a chair. Hold this for 5 breaths. Feet are close together. On an exhale, fall forward. On an inhale, straighten your back. Exhale, jump to the back and come to the floor. Inhale, look up. Exhale, downward facing dog. Put your right foot between your hands. Bring your arms up. Warrior one. Hold it there, try and the weight is in the middle of your hips. Hold it there for 5 breaths. After 5 breaths, turn to the other side. Hands are staying up. Bend as far as you can towards your through your first leg. Look up to your hands. 5 more breaths. Straighten your arms, warrior 2. Look over the front of front hand, over the fingertips of your front hand. 5 breaths, hold it there. Turn around to the other side. Same thing, look over the fingertips of your front hand. Keep your hips aligned so they're both pointing forward. 5 breaths. On an exhale, come down. On an inhale, look up. On an exhale, downward facing dog. Jump your feet to the front and come lay down on the floor. Stay down as long as you want. Keep your eyes closed. On your own time, turn towards the side and come sit up. This was the first part of the Astanga poses. I left one of the poses out.